How did the police force Jumbo to move?
Push up é dentro.
By
Push up.
push
Yeah.
Zumbo
Steel
very hard.
bondsman push Jumbo.
And then
A hard. A hard.
because Jumbo weighed a few
Yeah.
pounds, sangat sangat
Yeah.
berat, ya. Yeah. Walaupun masih bayi, tetap sangat berat. And number five, what did the police do on Jumbo?
Push very hard to
Just
get
shell
off
hard to get
the main
it.
street.
Yeah, just let
The main street.
Jumbo stay still. Yeah, just
Let
let
it
it
go. Let it go
be
on the
like that.
street.
Yeah, let it be like
Let it
that.
go on the street. On
Let it
the
stay on the street, okay?
street.
Okay, then okay, we move to another motor auxiliaries. Another mean motor auxiliaries has a meaning of necessity. Necessity itu artinya kebutuhan. Jadi yang motor auxiliaries yang bermakna kebutuhan itu ada kata must, have to, have got to, yang artinya harus. Ini mau nggak mau, harus
Wajib.
gitu.
Wajib.
Wajib. Ada kewajiban ya kan untuk melakukan sesuatu. Contohnya, you must be home by 10 o'clock. Ya, kamu harus di rumah jam 10. Kalau tidak, ada hukumannya. Misalnya begitu ya kan, biasa sama orang tua ke anaknya. I have to be home by 10 o'clock. Saya harus di rumah jam 10. Jam 10, ya. Itu kalau I have to itu lebih itu lebih apa ya, tegas lagi maknanya, itu artinya always, often, berarti have to, berarti udah kewajiban, udah sering dilakukan ya. And then another sentence, sorry, it's 10 o'clock, I've got to go now. Ya, I've got to, have got to, have got to itu maknanya sama dengan must, have to, harus juga ya. And then let's open your book on page 6.27. Jadi tadi ada berapa makna mode auxiliaries yang bermakna
Tiga.
kebutuhan? Ada
Must,
tiga,
have to, have got to.
must,
Have to,
have to,
have to, have
dan
got to.
have
Have
got to.
to, have got
Have
to.
got to. Saya harus ya. Jadi have got to itu lebih lebih ke informal dia bawaannya ya. Pemakaiannya dalam sebuah kalimat dan lebih ke spoken language. Ya, kalau di written language nggak pernah digunakan have got to. Biasanya digunakan must atau have to. Oke. Okay? Okay, let's try to answer activity one. Number one, we may use modal auxiliaries of necessity. Number one, ada kata you dan stop. Please, Mas Jimmy, have to complete
Activity one,
the
number
sentence.
one, you must stop. Activity one, number one, you must stop.
You must stop, ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Tinggal tambahkan must-nya. Ya, kita pakai must karena ini keharusan. And then number two, Mbak sini. Are you there? Atau Mbak Sitatun? Tadi Mas Ahmadnya
Mas
baru
Ahmad itu
datang ya?
percuma, Miss. Biasanya nggak bisa ngomong juga.
Itu percuma, Miss. Biasanya nggak bisa
Dia
ngomong
itu
juga.
sambil kerja, Miss.
Kenapa?
Sambil lembur.
Dia itu sambil kerja, Miss. Sambil lembur.
Pabrik, Miss.
Oh, dia kerja di mana? Pabrik.
Pabrik, Miss.
Oh, pabrik memang susah ya. Iya. Oke. Kalau gitu, Mbak Sitatun, please answer number two. Complete the sentence number two. Yes. Where are you? Saya dengar suara ini tapi nggak ada jawabannya. Halo? Atau Mbak Endang deh. Mbak Endang. Purwoningsih. Halo? Pada off semua nih? Iya, semuanya pada nggak bisa ya di atas jam 11.
Bisa
Pakai
nih.
mikrofon.
Bisa nih. Ayo yang bisa bersuara, yang bisa.
Oke, yang bisa.
Yes,
Mbak Dwi Rika deh. Mbak Dwi Rika.
Number 2.
Number 2. Halaman 6.27.
You must not overtake.
You must overtake. You must not overtake. Ya, artinya keharusan. You must not overtake. Overtake itu artinya kamu tidak boleh tidak boleh
menyelip.
Iya, sembarangan.
Menyelip.
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 Menyelip. Menyelip. Mobil yang lain ya. Oke, kamu tidak boleh menyalip.
Suara apa tuh?
Aduh, ini suara apa? Dari mana? Oke, Mbak Darwati, number 3.
You must park your car here.
You must park.
Yes.
You must park your car here.
Okay.
Kamu harus memarkir mobilmu di sini. And then number 4.
Number 4.
Mbak Eka.
You must not walk. Huh?
You must not walk.
You must.
Ya kan? Ya benar.
Ya, yeah, you must
Kaget
not
saya.
Walk. Iya, yeah, benar. You must not walk. Karena nggak biasa ini kalimatnya, larangan ini. Oke, okay, number 5, Mbak Ranti.
Shirt.
You must not iron
this shirt.
You must not iron this shirt. Iya, kamu tidak boleh
kaos ini ya. Pakaian ini.
Iya, pakaian ini. Pakaian ini. Oke, okay. And number 6, Mas Jimmy.
You must stop now. You must stop now.
You must stop now. Oke. Okay. You must stop now. And number 7, Mbak Sita tuh.
Yes, I am. Yes. Number 6. You must stop now.
Number 7.
Number 7.
You must put off your slipper here.
Put off your slipper here.
You must put off your slippers here. Ya, kalau ada ruang ICU, ICU ini biasanya memang tidak diperbolehkan bau memakai sepatu, ya, atau sendal ke dalamnya. Jadi you must kamu harus melepas, put off itu artinya melepas sepatumu di sini. Oke? Okay? And then we can do another activity. Activity 2. Please read the text, the following text. But do you call that a hat? Yang halaman 6.29.
Do you call that a hat? I said to my wife, you needn't be worried about it. My wife answered as she looked at herself in the mirror. I sit down on one of those modern chairs with holes in it and wait. We had been in the head shop for half an hour and my wife was still in front of the mirror. We mustn't buy things we don't need. I remember suddenly. I regret saying it almost at once. You needn't have to say that my wife answered. I need to remind you of that terrible tie you bought yesterday. I find it beautiful. I say a man can have too many, many ties, and woman can have too many hats. She answered.
So this text talk about an argument between husband and wife, right? they accuse each other that a woman should, you know, not need not to go something that we they need it, right? But husband also, right? Jadi masing-masing punya argumennya. Yang kalau cewek biasanya kan selalu shopping tuh. Kalau cowok, kalau bapak-bapak jarang ya. Jarang, biasanya seleranya itu ya paling sepatu, dompet, dasi, tapi jarang, jarang sekali. Jadi di sini ini pertengkaran antara suami istri ya. Jadi saling-saling ada saling memberi rekomendasi ya, argumen ya, rekomendasi. You need not be so rude, ya kan? You need not, you mustn't. Ada keharusan ini. Kalau misal berarti kata must itu bisa digunakan untuk, biasanya digunakan dalam konteks pertengkaran atau sesuatu yang menegangkan. Jadi biasanya orang itu selalu mau merasa benar itu pakainya must. Ya kan? You mustn't buy things bla bla bla. Atau yang lain juga cuma itu ya kata must di sini di dalam kalimat dalam teks ini. Okay, then let's try to answer following questions. What must the husband do to his wife when she tried to buy a new hat? Okay, siapa yang bisa jawab? Di sini kan yang memulai pertengkaran karena
husbandnya komentarnya
so rude komentarnya ya. Mungkin dia nunggu terlalu lama, jadi kan biasanya wanita selalu kalau udah mencoba sesuatu, kalau udah go shopping
make up juga lama, Miss.
Jadi ini konteksnya khas. Iya, itulah kelemahan wanita ya. Make up ya, go shopping selalu lama juga ya kan. Jadi di sini biasanya kalau udah marah itu dia jawab kalimatnya seperti ini. Do you call that a hat? Jadi seharusnya husband itu bilang apa?
You look beautiful with that hat.
You look beautiful with that hat. Tapi dia nggak sabar gitu. Udah berjam-jam dia nunggu gitu. Coba bisa dibayangkan situasinya. Coba Mas Jimmy, kalau misalnya ada istri mau coba-coba pakaian atau aksesoris, tapi sudah nunggu terlalu lama, apa yang seharusnya diucapkan?
Untuk berhenti, beli sama aja pulang, kok.
Suruh borong semuanya, Mas Jimmy.
Pakai bahasa Inggris, pakai bahasa Inggris.
Pakai topi atau enggak
supaya
sama
enggak
aja.
Pakai topi
atau enggak sama aja. Jadi enggak usah beli.
Pakai topi atau enggak?
Enggak usah beli.
With or without wearing a hat, you are
yeah,
still
we can
beautiful.
Say that.
No need to buy.
Oh yeah, we giving a phrase. Yeah, we giving a phrase. No, it's also rude.
Because I am a woman, miss.
Maybe you can say. Yeah, we may tell by saying this.
You don't need to buy a new hat, baby. You're so look beautiful without hat.
Or do you like the hat? If you like it, I can buy you one for you like that. You already try another, or you can, or can I help you to choose one for you? Seperti itu, ya kan? Menawarkan bantuan atau membelikan hat itu untuk istrinya. Oke, okay? Contohnya seperti itu. And then number two, how must the husband wait while his wife went shopping? Bagaimana seharusnya suaminya menunggu sementara
wait patiently lah nih.
Pergi berbelanja.
Wait patiently.
Wait patiently lah nih. Wait patiently. Yeah, that's right. Should be patient.
Yeah. Or seharusnya husband bisa go ke kafe ya dulu, drink coffee.
Yeah,
or playing game online right now, PUBG.
Do you think as an adult should want to play game? Yeah. I think it's just really, it's real. Maybe wait in cafe shop or and read newspaper, ya kan? Biasanya bapak-bapak itu sukanya
sekarang tuh
seperti itu kan,
malah minum kopi, sibuk main PUBG daripada nemenin istri belanja gitu.
Tapi ya di Taiwan biasanya ya orang-orang tua juga suka main Pokemon ya, cari-cari Pokemon ya.
Sampai sekarang
di mana-mana sampai satu tempat itu bisa rame itu.
Oh, sampai sekarang di dekat rumah saya kalau saya buang sampah itu pada di situ nih, soalnya itu kayak ada arenanya buat bertarung gitu.
Oh, ada sesi pertarungannya. Kirain cuma
enggak, itu setelah ditangkap kan harus diadu gitu nih. Iya, biar nanti mana yang paling bagus gitu.
Mbaknya sampai hafal ya.
Salah satunya.
Atau mbaknya ini salah satu
dulu pemain pernah, tapi not really.
Sekarang udah bosan.
Excited game, jadi enggak tertarik.
Excited. Iya ya, karena ini karena background itu kayak apa kan? Kayak tempat yang nyata gitu. Tiba-tiba ya kan mengambil bolanya di tempat yang nyata gitu.
Tapi kurang
gitu,
excited jadi, menurut saya excited, tuh. Ya begitu-begitu aja gitu maksudnya. Kan kalau kayak Mobile Legend, AOP, terus PUBG itu kayak bunuh-bunuhan itu lebih excited.
Gak ada level-levelnya ya. Iya.
Yes,
gak ada levelnya itu ya.
Terus musuhnya kan juga orang lain gitu maksudnya kan? Lebih.
Iya.
Lebih tertantang
kok,
gitu.
Kok cerita game sih?
Ngalor ngidul ya.
Oke, okay, continue. And then number 3, what did the husband comment?
What did?
Apa komentar husbandnya di sini? Kenapa sampai dia berkata kasar? Ada itu di kalimat di paragraf ketiga itu.
Dialog ketiga. We must not be thing we don't need.
We mustn't buy things we don't need. Ya, jadi dia menuduh istrinya itu buang-buang orangnya boros ya kan? Iya, boros gitu. Enggak bijak dalam menggunakan uang. Oke, so the answer is we mustn't buy things we don't need. And then number 4, what must the wife reply at once? Apa jawabannya itu? Itu ada di kalimat berikutnya, percakapan berikutnya.
You needn't have said that to my...
Apa katanya?
You needn't have said that.
You needn't have said that. I need not remind you of that. Oh yeah, you needn't have said that. Itu jawabannya. Ya, itu balasannya. Number 5, how did the wife comment about her husband in comparing to her activity in the show? Ternyata apa jawabannya? Apa komentar lainnya? Di kalimat yang sama. Apa kalimat berikutnya? My wife and
husband. Oh, men can have too many
types. Blah, 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 blah.
Ini kan, Miss? I need to remind you of what that terrible tie you broke yesterday.
I need not remind you of that terrible tie you both yesterday. Dia ternyata suaminya sama aja ya kan. Suaminya juga suka belanja. Tapi enggak dia biarkan tapi dia komentari istrinya suka yang lebih boros dari dia padahal sama saja. Oke. So kesimpulannya kata must itu bisa digunakan saat situasinya menegangkan atau dalam pertengkaran ya. Oke, okay, and then let's do activity 3. Bacalah wacana berikut dan buatlah percakapan tentang isi wacana. Oke, okay, ini lebih menarik ini ya, tugasnya. Oke, okay, kalau gitu siapa yang saya minta ya? Mbak Sini. Mbak Sini, please read this text and make a dialogue. Make a conversation.
My aunt Jenny is an actress. She must be at least 35 years old. In spite of this, she often appears on the stage as a young girl. Jenny will have to take part in me a new play soon. Because inside this text have Indonesian words. Part ini, me. In this part, me.
Oh.
Part ini.
Yang mana?
Iya, me.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, ya. Typo ya, ma. Ya, mbak.
This time, typo. She will be a girl of 17. In the play, she must appear in a bright red dress and long black stockings. Last year, in another play, she had to wear short shorts and a bright orange-colored dress. If anyone ever asks her how old she is, she always answers, "My dear, it must be terrible to be grown up."
Why did it must be
because she don't want to be old lady, man.
Because she don't want forever young.
Yeah, forever young. Yeah, but apa istilahnya yeah, norak ya gitu ya.
Itu bobo-bobo
ya kan. Pakai a bright orange color dress, ya. Yeah. Padahal usianya sudah tua, ya kan? Tapi bisa saja orang-orang seniman biasanya memang suka pakai yang apa ya?
Like the style
zaman kan seperti itu ya. Biasanya saya di
mainstream,
stasiun Taipei ada bapak-bapak yang umurnya mungkin sudah 50-an pakai hot pants, men.
Oh my god.
Dan itu bapak. Ini musim dingin.
Kepanasan kali ya. Panas saudara. Sama dia kepanasan. Oke, okay. Mari kita lengkapi wacana berikut. Ya, ini ada percakapan ya. Kita lengkapi berdasarkan teks yang sebelumnya. Oke. Okay. Mbak Ranti kalau gitu. Mbak Ranti sebagai A, Mbak Eka sebagai B.
Oke.
Okay. Ya, yeah, please read and complete.
Hi, do you know my aunt Jenny?
Yes, I know her. The actress.
Can you?
Oh, yes.
She is an actress. Yeah.
Can you guess how old she is?
She very old, I suppose.
Di teksnya apa? Di teksnya katanya at least 35 years.
Okay.
It must be 35 years old.
Well, she must be at least 35 years.
She is 30. Oh yeah. Yeah, she must be at least 35 years, I suppose. Masih perkiraan.
Well, you're right. Is it?
Okay.
Well.
And then? Well.
Well, you. Well, you apa nih? Well, you.
Bentar ya.
Must be wrong. Bisa jadi salah.
Oh, seharusnya saya jawabnya salah dulu itu, Miss, biar nanti ada percakapan selanjutnya.
Oh ya.
Mulai.
Coba.
Mulai
coba
lagi nih.
Versinya Mbak.
She.
Mbak Eka. Dari oh. Dari yang she is. Yang.
She must be under 22. I suppose. Well, you.
And.
Baik.
Mungkin kamu benar apa salah?
Well, maybe wrong, maybe wrong. Wrong.
Well, you may be wrong.
Apa seharusnya pakai? Hah?
No. Karena ini kan konteksnya tadi kan karena dia pakai pakaian.
Iya.
Pakaian yang cerah, bright and orange color. Jadi dia perkirakan
lebih muda dari sebenarnya.
Lebih muda
well, you must
situ.
Be wrong
berarti,
dong. Eh, you must be wrong.
Mas Eka, sorry. Mbak Eka itu seharusnya menjawab yang seperti teks. Must be at least 35 years, lebih tua.
Loh.
Dari yang
lebih muda dong, Miss, kan dia pakainya tuh sesuatu yang sangat cerah, yang sangat norak begitu.
Karena kan B ini kan ke apanya yeah. Keponakannya Aunt Jenny. Jadi seharusnya dia lebih tahu umurnya tantenya daripada yang A yang belum tahu apa-apa gitu.
Berarti saya kan tebaknya kan seharusnya salah itu. Dong, Miss, kan dia kelihatan lebih muda terus oh, kamu salah gitu dong saya seharusnya.
Oh, kamu salah gitu dong saya. Yang seharusnya bikin yang biasa seharusnya bilang salah iya, itu sih.
Tapi maksudnya kan saya guess-nya itu seharusnya saya dia lebih muda gitu biar saya kelihatan salah gitu.
Berarti jawabannya yang lebih muda oh, Miss jawabannya Miss.
Jawaban B seharusnya lebih tua karena si A melihat dari penampilannya bukan dari usianya. Karena dilihat dari kalimat berikutnya
oh,
ini
no,
dia.
Iya,
no.
Tapi maksudnya seharusnya kalau dia saya kan melihat
dari aslinya kan ini. Sudah Miss, terus
tua.
Karena makeup bajunya lebih
iya,
cerah
saya
jadi terlihat
dia
lebih muda.
Dia lebih muda.
Jadi lebih muda Miss. Nah, terus nanti yang punya anti bilang kamu mestinya salah. Aslinya dia kan 35 ke atas gitu, Miss.
Coba.
She must be under 22, I suppose. Well, you must be wrong. Is it?
Oh, so?
She must my aunt be younger than 22. Don't look at her on the stage. Her age is more than 40, but she likes wearing more colorful.
Oh,
and yang B lah.
Yeah, she looks younger when she wears a bright dress. I hope I meet her and I must ask him personally.
Her.
I hope I meet
must
her
ask
and
her personally. Tanya.
Iya, in person. Yeah, personally.
Don't be so rude to my aunt because she will answer. You might dare it. It must be trouble.
It's too direct.
It's too direct.
No.
It's too direct.
It must be terrible to grow up. Yeah. Kan ada itu mesti itunya. My dear.
Yes, it must.
Oh yeah.
Grow
it
up.
It must be terrible to be grown up.